You will be surprised when you see what the actors and actresses from the movie The Walking Dead looked like and what they look like today. Help us by leaving your like and subscribing to the channel so you motivate us to bring more videos like this. Enjoy the video! Norman Reedus, who played Daryl. Andrew Lincoln, who played Rick. Melissa McBride, who played Carol. Lauren Cohan, who played Maggie. Chandler Riggs, who played Carl. Steven Yeun, who played Glenn. Danai Gurira, who played Michonne. Jeffrey Dean Morgan, who played Negan. Lenny James, who played Morgan. Sarah Wayne Callies, who played Lori. Lori Holden, who played Andrea. John Bernthal, who played Shane. Michael Kudlitz, who played Abraham. Christian Serratos, who played Rosita. Josh McDermott, who played Eugene. Seth Gilliam, who played Father Gabriel. Alana Masterson, who played Tara. So what? What did you think of each person's transformation? Leave your opinion in the comments. Thank you for watching this far. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more content like this. See you next time.